What happened? How is it that Connecticut, with all its advantages, is struggling so badly?
Dan Malloy's two tax increases over the past few years have been devastating.
What happened?
Connecticut is facing an approximate budget deficit of nearly $200 million.
What happened?
The city of Hartford, the city is selling junk bonds. I mean, it's like going under.
What happened?
More tax hikes.
Connecticut has been named the third least tax-friendly state.
What happened?